What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out DJ Rogers' Say You Love Me, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've not heard anything from this artist before, nor have I heard this song, but I'm not going to be doing any research beforehand, just for a couple videos. I'm still doing a little bit of an experiment and seeing how that goes, but I definitely will do some research afterwards, so don't worry. I'm just experimenting with it, so let's just roll with it. But yeah, DJ Rogers, Say You Love Me. I don't know what genre this is. It's probably R&B, but from this album cover, I'm not even gonna lie, I kind of got a little bit of a hip-hop vibe. But nah, he looks too cool to be a MC or something. He looks more just a slow jam R&B type of guy. So let's go ahead and check this one out, see what it's working with. Like, he looks like a Mac or something with the ladies. Got the bowl hat on. Okay.
Say you love me. Say I'm the one. Your eyes see. Tell me you need me deep down inside, like I need you. You see, I need you to see me through. I wanna hear you say, darling, darling.
Ooh, I like that production, that mystical feel.
And the cold,
yes.
Together we will never grow. Sometime the going will get a little tough, and I must admit, living with me can be rough, but I need you.
Oh, that's nice. Background singers. Oh, come on, man. Okay, this is nice. This is nice.
Baby, 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 baby.
I gotta play that back.
So say.
Ooh, that was.
Say, take you by the hand. Somewhere in God's country, we'll settle on a piece of land because I need you.
Man, he has a nice voice too.
To see me through, I wanna hear you say, darling.
Okay, DJ Rogers, definitely gonna keep an eye out on DJ Rogers, man. That was nice, man. That felt just good to listen to, the production, the vocals, especially those background singer on there did her thing. And jeez, this is an amazing track, man. It had like the production was nice. It had like a little bit of a gospel feel to it as well, which I thought was pretty nice. And DJ Rogers, like whenever he was doing like those, I don't know what you call that. Like I'm not like a vocal coach expert or anything like that. But like whenever he was doing like I guess you say like high notes or something, he kind of reminded me of Donny Hathaway a little bit, like very slightly. But yeah, I really enjoyed this one, man. This was just nice, man. Just a smooth, slow jam, and yeah, you love to hear him, man. You love, nothing can beat out like a good, smooth R&B track, man. Those are some of the best ones, especially when the production is right and they got the background singers on there, and yeah. So yeah, this was definitely a good jam right here. I'm definitely gonna do some research on DJ Rogers afterwards. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.